culture has worked as an inspiration over time and has also made an everlasting impact on the way art has found its manifestation in my work. Animal that most resonates with my being and my works is the deer. And you will find it making itself evident in various forms through the artworks. From where I come as a person, I'm fully sensitized towards nature and the element therein. I have therefore approached my work with an emotion which I am true towards and which in turn is true and real towards me. Mrugayati, the essence of eternal fragrance, is all about searching for desires of trueness and eternity, expressing it in the form of my personal experiences and interpretation, using enamel and metal as a medium. Mrugayati is originally a Sanskrit word which means mruga, deer, yati, search for, chase, seek or strive after. Through my evolution as an artist, creative processes have clearly worked their charms on the way I began viewing my inspiration, the deer. The realization that the musky fragrance for which it's so restless lies in itself makes it calm and peaceful. Enjoying that fragrance as a divine realization of enlightenment within. These works also cater to a market of individuals who identify with their roots of Indianness. This jewelry often are a mirror image of giveaway of the place of origin, which is why there is an Indian touch to this. I want the users to feel rooted yet extravagant. I, Durga Dattatre Pardeshi, is extremely happy and honored to connect with the roots of legacy through Kathak and be a part of Varsa.